in altitude. Passing decision altitude.
I just wanted to confirm, is this a good position or do you want us to move up a little bit?
605, you're happy with, you've got sufficient space behind you, we are happy with your present position.
Okay, alright, we'll stay here and you can send the marshals out.
Gotcha, thanks. More than 600 feet, turn left, own navigation, Collingsby. Squawk 4660. After departure, continue with Waddington approach 250.85.
Can you spell the first point for our left turn after passing 1600?
160, it's Charlie Golf Yankee, is that understood?
Charlie Golf Yankee, and then rest of file flight plan route. So fly extended, center line, expect flight level 120, climbing through 1600, turn left to Charlie Golf Yankee, then as filed, squawk 4660 and Waddington, departure will be 250.85, reach 160.
Thank you.
Alright, clear for takeoff, runway 20, reach 160.
Zero, you are clear to take off. Surface wind 200, 19 knots, gusting 30 knots.
Clear for takeoff, reach 160.
Approach 250.85.
Have a good day, 250.85, reach 160.
Have a good day, reach 160.